It's of an old country farmer who lived in the North Country, and he had the prettiest little wife that you ever did see. And the young man, he came a-courting her when the old man, he wasn't nigh. And oftentimes they take a tumble amongst the barley and the rye. Now when the old man woke up one morning and he found himself all alone, he looked out of his window and saw his wife in the corn. And this young man, he lay beside her, which caused the old man to cry. And he said, "Wife, oh wife, I'll wonder at you for the spoiling of our rye." "Oh, husband," she said, "oh, husband, it's the like I've never done before. But if you have one friend, then I've another one in store. He's me friend, me love, I'll not deceive you, and if you'd him employ, why, he's got money enough, me love, to pay you for the spoiling of our rye."